an experiment positive and negative values. Positive and negative values are equally likely to occur. The probability at most, one negative value in five trials is option A 1/32, option B 2/32, option C 3/32, option D 6/32. Here total experiments are 5. That means at most one negative means 0 negative and 1 negative. That is at most meaning. Out of 5 trials, here first of all, getting negative probability is 1/2. Getting positive probability is also 1/2. Now, out of 5 experiments, 0 negatives plus probability of out of 5 experiments getting 1 negative. This is the utmost probability of utmost 1. Probability of utmost 1 means probability of getting 0 negatives and 1 negative. That means probability of 0 negatives out of 5 is 5c0, p power 0, q power n. Plus 5c1, p power 1, q power 5, n means here 5, here 4. See, formula here is probability of n comma r means ncr p power probability of n comma r equal to ncr p power r into q power n minus r. This is the formula, binomial distribution. So here out of 5 experiments getting 0 negatives probability is this one, and getting 1 negative probability is this one. So at most 1 means 0 and 1, so that equal to 5c0 is 1 only, 1 into p is 1/2 power 0 into q means 1/2 power 5 plus 5c1 is 5 into 1/2 power 1, q is 1/2 power 4. That equal to here 1/2 power 0 is 1 only, so 1/2 to the power of 5 is 1/32 plus 5 into 1/2 to the power of 4, 1/32, that equal to 6/32. Option D is correct answer.